So what's the difference between having a help desk, Dropbox style, or truly integrated email mailboxes? Well, by now, if you're in the Google Workspace journey, you're probably using something like Google Drive, well enough that you're not sending documents back and forward inside or outside your team. When you first started moving to the cloud, you probably remember using Dropbox, and at that point in time, you were probably working on a file, placing it in the Dropbox, and then, you know, waiting for it to synchronize to kind of go off to someone else. But that's not really a collaborative way of working in the way that Google Docs is, in that you can both work on something in real time, or multiple people can work on something in real time. Now you understand that collaboration and collaborating on a document is much easier if you have one source of truth. And that one source of truth allows you to track changes, but everyone can see one place. You know, we're not working on different versions of documents and trying to reconcile the changes, or sending things back and forward. So if we now do that with documents, why don't we do that with email? One of the big challenges that we have with email is that everyone's working in their own inboxes and we don't have visibility over what each other are doing. And yet, if you're on a team where you need to collaborate on delivering customer service or collaborate on communicating with your customers, doesn't it make sense that we would do the same thing inside our email mailbox as well? If you're wondering what the solution might be, it is called Hiver. And this is like a shared mailbox for your emails. Absolutely brilliant for you to deliver both to your customers, but also for your team to have a great experience of working with email. Now, Hiver is fantastic because it's a shared collaborative mailbox, which allows you and your team to work together on delivering to your customers. And so, for example, if you've got a new hire and they're a little bit weary about sending the right email to the right customer, you can check their drafts before they send it outside in Hiver. But really the power of Hiver is where you have multiple people who need to look into one mailbox, whether it's support at your business or orders at your business or contact at your business. And you can actually have different mailboxes grouped, like, you know, per business silo, just like in Google Drive, you would group your different documents based on your different departments. But what we're trying to actually deliver here is multiple people seeing into one bucket of email. We have tasks and the ability to add additional context to our emails, like an internal note, so our team members can see, well, what's the note on that project? Or if we want to do customer service reporting, and allow our customers the opportunity to give us feedback on how we're going with emails. Thirdly, things like performance metrics, measuring how long does it take for us to respond to customer service inquiries, and are we doing a great job at delivering to our customers based on what we've promised for them? Now, all of that is useful, but the central idea of Hiver is that it's a shared mailbox and a shared label system, which allows you and your team to collaborate effectively without having to share email passwords and without having to have one mail account that everyone's using, but still not able to see what everyone else is doing. If right now you are not a member of ITgenius or you're not a member of our concierge service, then head along to the link below and our team can help you get started transferring your billing into ITgenius. If you're already a member or a subscriber to Google Workspace, then you are eligible to get access to this program. Click on the link below and our team will get you started straight away.